Morning, everybody. This is a meeting of the Senate Transportation Committee. Today is Wednesday, March 2nd, 2022. I'm Senator Tim Kennedy, Chair of the Transportation Committee. I want to welcome Ranking Member Senator Joe Griffo, who will be joining us shortly. I want to welcome our other colleagues who have joined us here, Senator Anna Kaplan, Senator John Liu, Senator Roxanne Persaud, Senator Reichlin Melnick, Senator Todd Kaminsky, Senator Patrick Gallivan, and Senator Sue Serino. With that, we have a quorum, and I'm going to ask our clerk, and I'm sorry, and Senator Matera, thank you for joining us as well. We have a quorum present, so I'm going to ask the clerk to get right to it, in the first bill being Senate Bill S.252A by Senator Thomas.
Senate Bill 252A by Senator Thomas, an act to amend the vehicle traffic law and the public officers law in relation to authorizing political subdivisions to establish demonstration programs, implementing railroad grade crossing monitoring systems by means of photo devices, and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Do you have any comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to move the bill? We have a motion from Senator Liu, and do we have a second from Senator Reichlin Melnick? All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Without rec? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 947 by Senator Gorin, an act to amend the navigation law and the penal law in relation to operating a vessel while intoxicated when a child who is 15 years of age or less is a passenger in such vessel.
Thank you. Do we have any comments or questions? Or do we have a motion to move the bill? We have a motion by Senator Kaplan, second by Senator Liu. All in favor for this bill?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Without rec? None. Item carries. This bill will be referred to the Codes Committee. Next bill.
Senate Bill 3882 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the transportation law in relation to requiring the Department of Transportation to maintain a website or webpage where users may report defects on state highways and bridges.
Any questions or comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to move the bill? Motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Matera. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Without rec? None. Item carries. That bill will be referred to finance. This next bill is part of the Crash Victim Safety Rights Package.
Rick? Senate Bill 3897 by Chair Kennedy. An act to amend the highway law in relation to complete street design features and funding of construction and improvements at a municipality's expense.
Any questions on this bill? Comments?
Great bill.
Thank you. Anything else? Do we have a motion to move the bill? Senator Kaplan makes a motion. Senator Persaud seconds. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? None. Without rec? None. Item carries. That bill will be referred to finance. This next bill is also part of the Crash Victims Safety Rights Package.
Senate Bill 4529 by Senator Harkin, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to operators of a vehicle overtaking a bicycle from behind.
Any comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to move the bill? A motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Kaplan. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? None. Without rec?
All right.
Without rec, Senator Galvin, Senator Serino, Senator Griffo. Welcome, Senator Griffo, our ranking member. Anybody else? Okay. Three without rec, and that item has enough aye votes to pass. That item moves forward. The next bill.
Senate Bill 4733A by Senator Reichlin Melnick, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to including prior convictions of operation of a vessel while under the influence of alcohol or drugs as prior convictions of driving while intoxicated.
Do we have any comments on this bill? Do we have a motion on this bill? We have a motion to approve by Senator Liu, second by Senator Persaud. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None without rec. Senator Griffo without rec. That bill has enough votes to move forward, and it does. Next bill. This next bill is a part of the crash victim safety rights package as well. We're moving Senate three, bill. Seven bills today. It gets us up to five bills from the agenda.
Senate Bill 5130 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the highway law in relation to enabling safe access to public roads for all users by utilizing complete street design features.
Any comments on this bill? Do we have a motion to approve? We have a motion by Senator Reichlin Melnick, second by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Senator Gallivan, Senator Serino, in the negative.
AWR.
Senator Matera without rec. And Senator Griffo without rec. Anybody else? That item has enough votes to move forward, and it does. Next bill.
Senate Bill 8262 by Senator Kaplan, an act to amend Chapter 802 of the laws of 1947 relating to facilitating the financing and effectuation of air terminals by the Port of New York Authority in relation to information concerning services for human trafficking victims in Port Authority airports.
Thank you, Senator Kaplan. Do we have any comments on this bill? Senator Matera, a comment?
No, I'd like to make a motion.
Make a motion to approve, Senator Matera, second by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
Great. No.
Thank you. You're in the negative, Senator Serino. Did I hear?
No. I just said great bill. I'm a yes.
Oh, great bill. Okay. Your timing was just off. But you're
sorry.
Correct. No. You're right on. It's a great bill. Is right. I thank Senator Kaplan for her vision in bringing this bill forward. Happy to move it today. It sounds like we have unanimous support for this bill. It will move forward. I just want to clarify. We have a motion and a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? None without rec. None. Item carries. That concludes today's Transportation Committee meeting. Anybody else have anything you'd like to share with the group before we sign off?
No.
Okay. Well, everybody have a great day, and we'll see you very soon.
Bye.